Richard Jace was from Lanna.
Hey!
Oh yeah, we got the Lanna across here. Be careful of them. Yeah, really. So yeah, Richard Jace had to leave Cornwall when he was 14 because of Tim Crash. And so he was sent to America, and he was supposed to meet a relative off of the ship when he got there, and they never turned up. So at 14, he walked across America and looking for work. But he actually went on to become one of the world's most famous and successful countertenors, and had hit gramophone records back in the day. And you can hear him on YouTube, of questionable quality, the recording quality. And he came back to Cornwall in 1895 and did a sellout concert in Lanna Chapel. And he walked from Redruth train station all the way to Lanna, and there were lanterns to welcome him in every house along the way.
Richard Jones, and my heart lies here. Oh.